by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1488, Worksheet Per Day. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question sent in via YouTube from Damia. Damia goes through a process where she has a daily sales log, and every month she starts from this template on day one, and here's what she does. She creates a new worksheet for day two, and then day three, and then day four. But then she goes back here, copies all the stuff from the original worksheet, Control-C, pastes it to sheet two, and then has to change all the column widths to match, and the zoom to match, and you know, if you just imagine doing this 31 times, is a horrible, horrible way to go. So I said, all right, let's introduce you to a cool feature called Move or Copy. Move or Copy. So we're going to right-click the tab name, choose Move or Copy, and then Create a Copy and Move to End. Click OK. Now, you still have to go through here and rename this. All right, day two. But look, the zoom is set correct, the column widths are set correct, any page setup settings that you have are set correct, and you don't have to go through and redo that 30 times. So a very fast way to go. Now, even faster than that, I'm going to show you another shortcut. Rather than right-click and choose Move or Copy, if you hold down the Control key, so I'm going to press Control, I'm going to click on Day 2, I'm going to drag to the right. See that icon? There's a little icon there. It's a sheet with a plus sign, and the black triangle is now pointing to the right of Day 2. Let go of the mouse button. I still have Control held down. So there's the third day. There's the fourth day, fifth day. I'm keeping Control held down this whole time. I click the mouse button, drag right, let go of the mouse button. I actually want to go out to where it says Day 2, 30, because then I know that I will have enough. So, let's keep going here. All right, and now, finally, let go of the Control key. So the Control key was held down during that whole thing, but I now have 31 different worksheets, all identical to the first worksheet. Everything is good except for the worksheet name. So, Damia, right there, that alone will save you a lot of work, I think. Now, stop back tomorrow for podcast 1489, and I'll show you a quick way to rename all those sheets. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.